Yeah. Yes, let's keep emphasizing the Tai Chi form from beginning to end. There's no easy to difficult. They all same difficulties. Even this beginning, yeah. this portion is very difficult. Right?
I had a student say to me just recently, this is not natural. I said, oh no, not at all. So if it was natural, everybody would be doing it.
Yeah, right. Again, I'm just talking about this multiple yin yang pair in the body. Really, the most difficult I know that the part is in the kicking. This hand, you know, a lot of people have so much attention on the foot. Because first of all, you have the balance, you have the right. The hand is just,
just
put there.
Yeah.
But that is, again, a very important practice. Because in the application, there is one called yang. Yang is just yang. So what do you do? You learn that move. Right, go down, yeah. So, in combining the kicking, you know, it is very tough because you try to keep a balance and but the hand and the yak movement, there's nowhere else being practiced. Only in the kicking. Right? There's nowhere else. And the yak is such important application. Because first of all, it really it can come very quickly. Like the people try to kick you, they put the yak in. Like we did with
Tosh.
And we don't hurt people, okay? You yank him, you just yank him away. Some of the other moving may kind of dangerous to hurt people, but that one is, so it's a very useful move. But it's embedded in the kicking. So when you do the kicking, gradually, when you have the balance worked out, your hand has to be putting some more. And also two hands is more difficult.
Yes,
now one hand is easier to see, but two hands is...
Would you say that's a width?
Yeah,
it is,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, right.
Are they both width?
Right,
yes.
Same time.
Snap.
They snap. Although you don't, in the form, you don't want to snap too much. As long as you use the right muscle, you know, use the right muscle. Yeah, that is one of the most difficult when they incorporate several things into one move. It's a very economized the Tai Chi form. So one move. Training for many different applications.
And instead of the foot, hand follow foot double knee here, it's here with the foot up here.
Yeah. In this case, this side of the body has to be absolutely still. Now, if that's our keep on emphasizing, if you move your hip, boy, you will feel pain in your knee. If you move a hip, you feel pain. Right? If you move your hip. Right? So, the movement has to be...
Plus, if you're tucked, you know, if you're tucked the way you're supposed to when you do that...
Yeah, you cannot move the hip.
You cannot move the hip.